Can I have another guy? Now I will call Joel. Come here.
Big guy?
Big guy or good guy?
Big stomach.
Okay, so you stay here. Huh? Just stay there. Okay. So this is Jake, right? And we will call him Jesus. Example, huh? Okay. Now you, as believer, right? Okay, face to Joel. Okay, so Joel will do nothing today, right? All you have to do is this. Okay, if I'm gonna say that this believer, you know, do you believe in Jesus? You trust Jesus? Okay, so this is your word. Do you believe in Jesus? You trust Jesus. Can you say it to him?
Do you believe Jesus? Trust Jesus.
Okay, trust Jesus, right? Okay, you go there. Okay, now tell him, okay, if you trust Jesus, make yourself full.
If you trust Jesus, make yourself full.
Okay, stretch your hands. You really trust Jesus. Okay, you stretch your hands. Okay. Okay, one more time. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Now 4. Okay. You better see Joel. Okay, now face Jesus right now. And then so Jesus will say, fall again.
Fall again.
No, not that. No, no, no. Are you serious? Jesus?
I still trust Jesus.
Yes.
Okay, fall.
Now look at this. Okay, thank you so much. Do you know what is the demonstration of this? If we see something and we know that there is, you know, your doubts will never, never leave you. Right? Because you depend that there is someone who will catch. That's why, right? Are you with me? There are times in our life that when we cannot see Jesus in our life, it's so hard to believe. It's so hard to trust. Are you with me, right? That's why I think of this. Whether we see Jesus in our life and whether you see Jesus, trust never been changed. Are you with me? Anything happen in this world, we trust the Lord. And this is also a kind of confidence. Can you say the word confidence?
Confidence.
If we have confidence in Jesus, in God, even if you don't see Him, I believe you trust Jesus in your life. So the continuation of this message is about the result of our confidence. It removes fear, even in our, you know, in the midst of our fortress. Are you with me? As what Psalm 46 verse 1 and 2. Let's just make a review.